Hi, I am Abdullah Imad, civil engineer from Egypt. I'm working on spreading the awareness about SDGs in my country, but to do so, I had to improve myself first. So I worked as HR member in IEEE, and HR head in Microsoft Tech Club, then become an HR head in TEDx Panha. After that, I established my own association, Ahla Shabab Panha, as to increase my chances to speak with more people and affecting their lives. I joined an engineering leadership program and become a best member. Also, I become second person in Egypt to be Autodesk student ambassador. At this point, I started to talk about SDGs and tell my friends about it. I addressed my university and I made a lecture about SDGs in 2017. Late the same year, I was accepted to make a presentation in COI13, which was held in Bonn, Germany. I also helped girls to learn English in South Egypt and worked in so many charity organizations. I was happy when I see that my effort is making people happier. Attending the Global Changemaker will help me apply my idea in Egypt, as I am an environmental engineer and I am interested in Goal 11 and Goal 15. So I have an idea that will cut the air pollution in Cairo to half. As I tried with our government to plant trees, but I got no support because of lack of money. So I established my own project, which is to turn all the roads into a small beautiful garden, which will help the air to be cleaner and the view to be better. This is my future plan, and this is where the difference is coming. For me, Global Changemaker is not just an opportunity, but a message to spread as much as I could.
I want to become a global change maker.